Alright, what's up, people? We're on Minecraft right now. I know this is a little different than— Fuck you, Johnny! I know this is a little different than what I usually do. It's not edited, it's not— it's not edited. It's just, gonna give a—
Apologize for not posting for 2 months, you faggot.
yeah, and that. Sorry I haven't posted videos in 2 months. I have had no motivation, and now I do. So, I'm probably gonna start uploading more. Hopefully.
And who motivated you?
Not you, Johnny. Stop!
Who motivated you?
You, Johnny.
Thank you.
Just kidding, it wasn't Johnny. Alright, anyway. Stop. Stop hitting me. Okay, anyway. This is just gonna be a tour of our Minecraft world that we've had for a little while. It's pretty nice. It's like, mostly underground, and this is not our base. This is just— I don't know what this is. And, yeah. So, we're gonna continue this— What the fuck was that noise? So, we're gonna go on with this tour now, and— Oh, yeah, we have, we got Johnny, wanna buy my sloth, who's— Stop!
Stop! Wait, you're being immature.
Wait, Ramiro's calling me. Alright, so we got Johnny, we got John, who's human target.
How you doing?
Yep, that's him. And then we got— I don't know who that is. Alright.
Okay, so I see how it is.
Alright.
I made this.
Cookies for the little kid to make him happy.
They want to buy my sloth.
Alright, so this is like where we started out in the world and shit. That's Ramiro, by the way. He can't get on Skype because he's stupid.
There's a skeleton trying to kill him, too.
Alright, anyway, this is like where we started out and stuff. This is— like, we just decided to go into a mountain and we turned it into this place. And this is, Johnny's old house that he doesn't use anymore.
Very bad things happen here.
Oh,
I didn't mean to do
that. Oh, make it sit! Make it sit! Alright, so that was Johnny's old house. And— nobody lives up here anymore. But it's still kind of nice, I think. So, yeah. Up here, there used to be an enchantment table.
There's still it? Oh.
No, it's gone. It's not existent. This is a broken nether portal. This is a hole that we jump down and we go places. And this is like the first farm we built just because we needed a farm and it looks nice and— it looks nice and fancy and shit. What else? Oh, this used to be somebody's house. Okay, and then down here, this is the fun place. This is where all the magic happens. Yes.
Ryan, you lost all your armor.
I did? You're a fucking asshole. Okay, anyway. This is the fun place. This is where all the magic is.
Hey, Brian.
And that's Ramses. He's sad because he can't get on Skype.
Hey, Brian.
John fell.
What's the name of my horse?
Paprika?
Caprica.
There's a name tag!
I don't see it.
Smegmy.
Smegmy?
For all of you who don't know,
why is there all
smegma
this here?
Is the yellowish white
all right,
pus
that's enough.
Underneath
stop,
foreskin.
Stop, okay.
Stop.
Alright. And there goes all the people who were left on my channel.
Well, all the 11-year-olds at least.
Yeah. Alright, let me go back to the beginning here and explain everything. This is my house. It's all fancy and shit.
Stupid. He likes it because it's uneven, like his dick.
Okay, that's good.
How do you know about that, Johnny?
Yeah. So I'm not gonna lie.
Well, yeah, you are Johnny. Hell. Your character is hell, so I guess you kinda like do.
It's my house. I got a bunch of potions. You're an asshole, Johnny.
Need some sprucing.
Alright, we're getting out of my house.
Brian, all you have is boots on you.
I know, because Johnny destroyed all my
beautiful
armor.
You look hot, though, so.
Thanks,
I didn't do anything. Shut you up. Destroyed it yourself.
Oh, this is a map that John and our friend Kyle started making, but they never finished it.
Well,
one day they will.
I hope.
Well, as it gets ruined, one day
they
will
mix
finish it.
Yeah, who the fuck?
Now it's mixed.
This is just a stair, like a minecart rail that goes all the way to the surface. to get it faster than going up all those ladders over there. This turned into like a town area because one person decided he wanted to live down here, Koziak, and then everybody decided they wanted to live down here too. So then this is
we're puppets.
Yeah, they're puppets. This is John's place. He's got nothing.
Well, I have an upper part.
This is an elevator that Ramiro made, Ramses, who can't get into the Skype call because he's stupid. This is our friend Sal's house. He likes Fat Dick. He likes Base God. And, okay.
He likes people to spit on his balls.
This is just a room for all our junk and shit. Like, this is just a junk room for over-excessiveness of junk.
Got a lot of junk in the trunk.
This is Johnny's place. He likes Schmegma. Actually, this is... You can't even see that, Johnny. Okay, it says Schmegma City and Foreskin Palace.
Schmegma Shitty Foreskin Palace.
Johnny just happens to have foreskin, and he likes to share that with everyone for some reason.
All right, I'm going to make a quick reveal. All right, ready?
You're gay.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, finally, you admitted it.
Wait a minute. Someone...
What?
What?
What now?
Was cool.
Oh, yeah. Johnny had like a secret entrance here with these levers, and it never works. So
why are there spiders
anyway,
down there?
Anyway, back here he has this nice big area that he's gonna something with, which is pretty fancy, and hopefully he does something nice.
Why do you have lava coming from the walls, you son of a sadistic fuck?
It's an attractive nuisance, I'm sorry, John.
We're gonna move on now. This is Johnny's house. And Koziak, we're gonna go to your house later because your house is too much.
Okay, I understand.
Oh, this is Ramsey's house. Just kidding, this is Ramsey's house. And he... Just a little background on Ramsey's because he's not here because he's stupid and can't get on Skype. He enjoys E equals MC vagina.
He's black.
He is the Hulk Hogan of slamming crotch. He is the Shakespeare of enormous cock. And he's the Indiana Jones of exploring crotch.
And he's black.
This is his house.
He's black.
He likes wool. He has a room of chest. He's got...
He's black.
Shut the fuck up, Johnny.
Oh, yeah. He dug all this all the way up by himself, too.
Oh, yeah.
I fell down this hole like 20 times.
If you look up, you'll see that he dug a very... He dug a thing, a hole, and it goes up.
This is the site of the infamous Jesus fucking site.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This is Jack's house, or Kono Cero's house. He lives under the water there. He hasn't actually been on the world in a while. I haven't been on the world in a while. Alright, anyway, that's the whole town area. And Koziak's house, I will get back to.
I say we go into Labus's house and steal all the stuff.
No.
That's what I'm doing. You don't have to come.
Okay, fine. Oh, this is a zombie spawner that we made.
I made.
No, you didn't make. I actually made this.
I made it. No, you didn't.
The thing about the zombie spawner, you're trying to steal all my credit. Works, but the problem with the zombie spawner is it's very slow.
It is slow.
But it does work.
It works and it looks cool. So, oh, this is our first villager we ever got from the zombie spawner. We turned him into a. We turned a zombie villager into a villager, and he's been trapped here ever.
Okay. I'm going to the end nether thing.
Oh, I'll show you guys the end later, but this is the nether portal that we have. Johnny, I'll just show them later. That used to be somebody's house, but I'm not going to go over there because it's ugly.
What do you mean? It still is somebody's house?
No, Joey! Alright, this is just an enchantment table for the zombie spawner so we can enchant things.
Oh, really? That's what enchantments are for?
Yes, Johnny.
Oh, I didn't know that. Thank you for letting me know.
And down here is one of Byron Bird's house or other Brian's house.
It's ugly. It's very ugly.
It's not ugly. Shut up.
Very ugly. He's basic.
He has this area. It's under the water, too. And back... Okay. He has a little secret entrance right there with the door, and it goes back here, and it's underwater, and it's all fancy and schmancy. That if we get out of here, what should I show next?
The village.
Yeah, the village.
Haringal.
This This is the village. This took so fucking long.
I know, literally it took me like at least a week to build this whole thing by myself.
No, completely disregard what Johnny is saying.
Wait, what about the signs on?
Oh, the signs. The signs are important. This doesn't work without the signs. Okay, so
I'd say you like should say why we're running very fast and jumping very high.
Very fast and jumping very high because we have beacons, and one of them makes us run fast, and one of them makes us jump high, so we can jump over this wall. Ta-da.
I killed the thing.
Yeah. Okay, so this is Pork Village. It is the home of the Pork Meisters. We are open-minded, and there are no gays, though. No homo.
No homo, though.
Exactly. Okay. There's no sign that says that, but anyway.
All right, Brian, so, I'm going to have to go eat. I'll be back.
Let me explain this village. So we made this whole village, and getting villagers was a bitch because we got two villagers, right, from the zombie spawner, like, turning them and shit, and they wouldn't make babies, so I thought more doors would help, so I made this house with, like, a shit ton of doors, and it goes up to the surface so they have sunlight or whatever, because that's how villagers work, but anyway, it wasn't working, but then John here came up with the genius idea.
The simple equation.
The simple equation. John, would you like to explain your equation?
Yes, well, you'll see. Part one, the dick plus the pussy equals the baby. And there you have it.
And with that equation, these villagers quickly learn how to make children. As
indeed.
You can see, it's completely overpopulated. They have a iron golem named Tarangelo Returns because the other iron golem died because somebody killed it. And his name was Tarangelo. Johnny killed it.
And they are extreme sexual maniacs.
Brian.
Yes. Oh, yeah, down here, for trading purposes, we have a big-ass sugarcane farm where we get sugarcane, obviously. And as you can see, it works very nicely. There's no way to get out of here. Alright, yeah, so this is the village. We got two nice little houses. They got their doors. What the fuck? And if we get out of this village, this is just like a horse stable for everybody's horses. That's my horse, Aunt Harangelo.
Yo.
This is Johnny's horse, and that's somebody else's horse.
Whose horse?
Look at the sign.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, Kozak's horse. Noel.
I'm blind.
Really?
I'm sorry, John. I can't read.
Noel is a legacy that has been going on for like over a year, so.
Yeah, isn't it like around Christmas?
Yeah, somewhere around there.
Okay, this is our friend Joey's house. Well, it's his new house. He hasn't done anything with it yet, because he's Joey.
Joey.
Yeah, and then over here behind the village, we got a egg from...
No! You're dumbass.
We got...
Oh my god.
This has been a thousand ways to die.
God damn it, John.
Yeah, this is just a thousand ways to die. That's just an egg shrine from killing the Ender Dragon, so...
And it looks awesome.
It does look fucking awesome. I made that, by the way.
And Ramsey's up to you.
Ramsey's did help. Okay, and this over here... Yeah, he is stupid because he can't get on Skype. This over here, this is just like a dock area for like fishing and shit, which we actually made recently, and me and Kozak both made docks because I thought I could make a better one, but he went all out with his. Like, he made a bigger one, I just decided to go small and simple, which I think looks better personally, but that's just me. Kozak disagrees. And this is his, by the way. The smaller one. This is just...
Damn it, John.
This is the beacon lake. So you got the village. This is a very long tour, and I've never done one of these. I'm sorry. You know what? Let's go to the Nether.
Alright, don't have any anti-fire potions, but that's okay, because
we don't need them.
Personally, put a lot of hard work into this.
Beginning. This is just, I don't know, we never finished whatever the hell we did here. Down here is the Nether Fortress and shit, where we get all our stuff and things.
I fixed the stairs, Brian.
He did, this used to be made of wood, because I'm a genius, and Kozak ruined it and made it stone. Ow, fuck, okay. I'm getting hit by gas.
Yeah, that's what you get.
But anyway, this is where we get wither skills and shit, whatever you get in a
skills.
Ender.
It's all on fire, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
I haven't been down here.
Everything's on
Jesus
fire.
Christ.
And now we're gonna go to something that's very fun, and it is called the End. And that is where we'll go.
And guess who built this bitch, though, right here?
Yep, Kozyak built this.
Hell yeah, he gets a lot of cobblestone. Really? Yep. Yeah, it took about 500 cobblestone to build
looks
this.
Like ass.
Yeah, but it's the thing, though, is that it's like... No, you gotta use it for something.
Yeah, well.
And everybody kept dying trying to get to the end portal, so, you know...
me.
This is the trippy staircase,
John particularly, and then me, and then Ramsey said problems getting there, so I built that... This was already here for them, and yeah, stuff.
We probably could have made a better pathway, but this is what we have, so.
Oh yeah, we went through the anal tesseract.
We just deal with it. Yeah, without. Yeah, that's
who built this bad boy.
Yeah, you built this. I know.
Hell yeah! All
right, and right through here is the end portal, which I decorated. I made it look all fancy and schmancy. Where the fuck are we? I can't move.
Fancy
and schmancy and shit. Looks all overgrown and whatever. I don't know. Looks nice. Alright, and down here, this is where the more fun is.
Oh shit!
Wait, what the fuck? Oh. Did you just die again?
They two-shotted me.
Oh my god. God damn it, John.
No joke.
Alright, yeah,
they two-shotted me.
John, you're an idiot, dude. We're on hard right now.
Oh shit. I keep forgetting.
Oh, I gotta show them what you made. I'll do that next. This is our ender farm, which... This just took forever, and it kind of sucked, and this is like the... I don't know if you guys know who Etho's lab is, but this is his design, as you can see.
And it works.
It works very
really
nicely.
Well.
And if you guys don't know how it works, you simply stare at their dicks, and they get very angry at you. And they come to attack you, but they cannot. See, and then you just hit them, they're all one hits because they fall a certain height.
Brian?
Yeah.
Brian?
Kill it!
Ow!
You're gonna die.
Ow!
You are all dead.
No! Yeah.
Ha! I'm not the only one.
Alright, yeah, so this is the Enderman farm. Like I said, many people die here because of reasons like what you just saw.
And people who live there is Sal and Joey. They fucking live at that ender farm.
Yeah, our friends always sit here and they use it wrong. Like, instead of sitting under here like you're supposed to, they run around and there's always one enderman that doesn't have, like, a sliver of health where you can just do that. And it ends up killing them, and then they just have to get the level 30 again, and it takes forever. And, yeah. I just think that looks really cool, by the way. Yeah, and like we got like a enchantment table, we got all the ender pearls we'll ever need. Yeah. I'm gonna get out of here now though, so I don't die. Kozyak, I'm not taking your stuff.
You did or you didn't?
I'm not taking it. Oh, and this is all covered in water and torches because that's how you need to make this on Xbox, and it was a pain.
But it was awesome, and it works out really well.
That was a fucking good throw. And I slept in Johnny's bed. Right, okay. Alright, now I'm gonna go show you guys something that John made, which took him a while, but it was worth it. He made a moon.
Yeah, it's a moon.
That is the moon that he made.
It's actually pretty
You're
cool.
Here?
It's so impressive, actually.
You gotta see it at night.
I'm proud of John. It looks a lot nicer at night. We have to put torches on it.
Yeah, and shout out to my spirit animal, Matthew McConaughey, for the inspiration.
I didn't know if I was dreaming him or if he was dreaming me.
He was dreaming me.
I love that. That guy is fucking awesome.
All right.
That thing's awesome because it's like a beacon. Like, if we ever get lost, we just look for the moon, and it's right there. And you can't actually see it, but on top, it's all like. It looks like. Somebody blew it up because he decided he wanted to make it into the Death Star and he fucked up.
Death Star coming soon.
Yes. One day it will be the Death
2015.
Star. 2015. Either way, though, it's still pretty cool. And up, by the way, on the surface, there's just a whole bunch of shit. Like, somebody tried making a treehouse, and I don't know how that's a treehouse at this point, but it
looks more like a tree bridge.
Yeah, a tree bridge that's connected to nothing except itself. This is this is the hole that goes down back to the base, and this is me and John made a minecart railway thing.
Oh, dude! Oh, shit!
Oh, we
could have seen him turn on.
Yeah.
If it's going to turn night, will it do that?
I think it's actually turning night right now.
We might see it.
These turn on at night. These redstone lamps. We're not good with redstone, so this is cool for us.
Yeah, but they work.
They do work. And that's the base that used to be people's houses. That they don't use anymore. And like I said, up here there's just...
Oh yeah, my house is still up there.
Like, we haven't done anything with it yet, but what we wanted to do was, like, make, like, a cool little area here. This is the elevator that Ramsey's made, too. That you can go up. And it goes back down to, like, that town area and the underground base. And we were gonna make this little, like, fancy... Oh, you didn't die.
I didn't die, holy crap.
There's water at the bottom.
Yeah, we were gonna make this look all fancy, get, like, wood on the walls, and maybe put, like, some chest here or something, I don't know. And then we're gonna have this minecart just go somewhere that way through the mountains, and... We'll eventually do it. We haven't done anything with it yet, though. Oh, wait, we're showing Koziak's house. Alright, this is Koziak's house. Koziak, would you like to do the honors?
The old little dwarf did this all by himself. Come on in!
People helped you, you asshole. I helped you. I dug out some shit.
But you did, yes. I do give credit to Brian because he did help me dig out the ceiling and some of the
wall.
Wow,
this is nice.
But I built the actual house by myself. Joey helped me with the floor, but I said fuck him because he didn't do enough, so.
Yeah, this is Koziak's humble abode. Or house. I don't even know what abode means.
And then Joey ruined my phone by putting a fucking jungle tree here, so I lost a slab.
Oh shit, you have sand down here. I forgot.
Yeah, man. It's fine. Solid.
Yeah, he had...
Everything else is kind of blah.
He decorated the first floor, but then the second floor is absolutely nothing.
Shut up.
The third floor is absolutely nothing, and then the
Shut
fourth
up.
Floor is... the fourth floor actually did something with this. Looks. He's got, like, a water wall, he's got his chest, he's got his under chest, he's got a bed, he's got his balcony, his trees. What else is there here, Koziak? Or is that it?
Oh, I'm working on a project, actually. It's right next to my house. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Wait, what? What is this? When did you start making this?
Yeah!
When did you make this?
I can't find my way in.
John's stuck in your house.
My shitty-ass goals that I made.
I keep trying to jump,
I can't. Is this the ice rink that you said you wanted to make?
Yeah, dude.
Oh, okay, this is the ice rink. This is Koziak's.
Pretty solid start.
It's a start.
Fuck off.
Oh, by the way, if you guys, like... I haven't actually been talking about anything like I said I would in this video, but if you guys want us to, like, want to see any more of this, for those of you who even still watch my videos... Because I haven't made a video in 2 months, and I don't know how many of you still, like, even care. So, yeah, if any of you guys do want to see any Minecraft videos or some shit, like, we have played, like, hide-and-seek here and shit, and it's been fun. Like, we turn off name tags and shit, and we hide and seek, because that's what you do in that game. So, yeah.
The farm.
This is just a big ravine that we decided to make look all... nice, and we made bridges, and this is the animal farm, which we finally got to work. All the animals were despawning, but we fixed it. It looks all fancy and stuff. We got pigs, we got cows, they're all happy and stuff, and here, let me take this minecart. Down, I'm gonna show them the skeleton spawner. Down this,
I'm not going that way, it's too far.
Alright, yeah, so down this... They're not coming, but down this minecart trail is a skeleton spawner that we made into, like, an arena. Like, a fight arena, where you just kind of sit there for a few minutes, and then you press a button, and skeletons just fly all over the room, and you have to kill them and try not to die.
That's been kind of bad, though.
It's fun. Especially, it's chaotic, but it's fun.
It is fun, but it... Yeah, there's... There is three modes. There's easy mode, just skeletons. Then there's, like, hard mode, which is, like, skeletons or strength potions. And then there's savage mode, which they give them invisibility and strength. So...
Yeah, I probably will never go there, because I'll surely die.
This is all a mess. We'll eventually neaten it up. But anyway...
You know what? We need a demonstration.
We have a nice 3x3 door. It works. It's nice. And this is the arena. It looks all fancy and shit. Skeletons.
Wait. What? We need a demonstration. Hold on. I'm coming.
Alright, it will demonstrate. I'll probably cut to it though. This is where the skeletons come from. This is the. We only have easy mode and hard mode right now. And then.
Savage mode.
There's probably just gonna be a sign that says, you won't die. Because that's what's gonna happen. You won't die.
Savage mode.
And yeah, I guess while we're waiting for Koziak, I'll show you guys the redstone.
And who?
Which
I who did. Found this? Who found this skeleton spawner?
Koziak found the skeleton spawner.
Hell yeah!
This is the redstone that I did. What happens? I can't actually explain this because I don't know what the fuck I did. Basically, what happens is all these repeaters. I don't know how it works, but it does. It makes this piston like. Pull the block back for a longer amount of time so more skeletons fall. And then this is the dispenser that's supposed to have potions in it, which is not full yet. And if you look in here, we have friends. Lots of friends.
Come on.
That's
and human and star.
Fuck, I forgot my food.
And I can't put the block back. Alright, now I'm just gonna cut to like 2 minutes later real quick so that we can show you what happens when you press this button.
Really?
What? Oh. Can you put that back?
Yeah, man. Got you. Alright. You ready?
You know what? I'll just press it now. We don't have to wait 2 minutes.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch it tighter by his toe. $50. Holy shit.
I'm gonna press it again.
Ow. No. No, Brian!
Right now, they're all trying to kill Koziak.
Stop! Oh, no. Get out. Come on. Shit. Fuck! I have half a heart. No,
fuck.
I'm not dying. Bitch!
Oh, I'm just gonna stab. They're coming after you.
No! Oh my god! No!
Holy shit!
Let's not talk about it, alright? Alright, here we go, round two.
No! Yay! No! Okay, so yeah, that's usually more chaotic, because there's usually more skeletons. Even though that was kind of chaotic.
God.
Alright, what else can we do as I drag on this tour even longer? Whatever.
We need to just show them the shirt mine that we're working on, and that's it.
And I'm not running down this, but this is just a never-ending hallway that goes very far down.
I hear the ice cream truck inside my house.
Very
big
hallway. It goes far though, I promise.
I'm too lazy.
I don't know what else to show. I mean, aside from this base just being,
we showed everything.
Aside from the base just being nice and pretty and shit, it's I don't know if there's anything else to show. I mean,
also one thing. In the comment section, comment if you want us to build something or you want us to do something. So we're always looking forward to seeing somebody else's opinion on something. So if there's something you liked and or something needs fixing, let us know in the comment section.
Yeah, let me know how many times I died as well, because I lost count.
Yeah. John dies all the time. Okay, so in the comment section, if you guys want to, tell me what you think about the base, because I personally think it looks different than most underground bases, and it looks really cool and stuff, and I'm happy with it, and I'm sure the people in it are too. Like, we have like 12 people in this world, by the way. But yeah, I think it looks really cool personally, and I just want to know what you guys think. And yeah, if you guys want to see us, like Koziak said, if you guys want to see us build anything or do anything, or like we could play mini games down here, like we could have like wars or play hide and seek, like I said.
And also coming soon will be the hockey rink that I'm working by myself, but others will probably help eventually. And we also been talking about building a joust arena with our horses and stuff, so we can all see how that's going to go down. It's going to take a while, but we'll probably be able to get it done.
Yeah. So, John, do you want to say any last remarks?
I hope you enjoyed the moon. Took a long time.
Yeah, this moon took forever.
Johnny messed with me a lot on it, but I got it done. let me know if you want me to build a solar system. I'll do it. Whatever.
Oh, yeah. John was talking about how he could make a solar system and just have, like, a bunch of floating planets everywhere, which would be pretty cool. It would take him...
But very hard.
It would take him forever. 3 years. It would probably cause his death in real life.
Coming 2017.
But that is up to you guys. And by the way, John is Human Target, in case you didn't know. And this is other John. His Kozyak's name is John, too, so... Yeah.
And I'm adorable.
I
make those cookies. I make those, like, sherbet cookies.
Shut the fuck up.
And I build in Minecraft. Alright, I'm done. I'm done with you. Nope. I'm done. Done.
Okay. Hitting you with my fast name, I really don't know what else to tell you guys. This is my... I've never done a tour before, and this is probably dragged on long enough. So, yeah, I'm sorry that this isn't the most efficient tour you've ever seen. Yeah. Have a great day. You broke... Who the fuck broke my boots?
And happy Father's Day.
Oh, yeah, have a great day. Happy Father's Day, and,
If it's your birthday, happy birthday.
Oh, yeah, if it's your birthday, happy birthday. Happy Hanukkah, if you're watching this in...
Heck, Hanukkah, happy St. Patrick's Day. Happy 4th of July.
Oh, and, Happy Gilmore.
Happy Gilmore.
Happy Gilmore.
God damn it. All right, that's enough. I'm done. Peace.
Bye.